President Eisenhower appoints Governor Earl Warren of California as Chief Justice of the Supreme Court. The 62-year-old Californian, shown here with his family, becomes the 14th man in our history to occupy the nation's highest judicial post. He succeeds the late Fred M. Vinson of Kentucky. Governor of his state for 10 years, Earl Warren will be the second Republican on the Supreme Court. He will preside over a tribunal which is faced with history-making decisions.